guys? Welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
Guys, and we are so happy to be back here today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. But you new ones here to the channel, hey, we appreciate you guys for coming by and checking us out. Hey, there's a couple things y'all need to do, though.
Guys, go ahead, like this video, subscribe to the channel, and turn that post notification bell because you don't want to miss a single thing that we've got coming.
Not at all. But guys, we hope you're having an amazing day. But today, for y'all, we got new artist alert. Tell them who we got.
So we're checking out Scott McKenzie, and this suggestion has came in quite a bit. And I would say it suggested a lot because they said it's one of the hippiest of all hippie songs.
That's for mom all day.
And you guys know I really dig that. So we're listening to San Fransisco today.
Brand new to the channel. Obviously, I guess we're getting hippie. This one was for mom. Let's go ahead and get into it. Y'all know the slogan, but if you are new, hey, we got to give the people what they want. And this is what y'all wanted. Let's go ahead and get into it. Let's go. If you're going to San Francisco, this is you to a T, like just watching these people, like they're just laying in fields. You see her right there, the circle glass. Amber has like four pair of the circle glasses. Like this is just her to a T. Like if we'd let her, mom would go out and just sit in a field all day on her back, looking up at the sky.
Being outside makes me happy. Mother Nature, everything about it, it's just, I don't know, it's something that calms my soul. Maybe it's because I grew up in the country. My parents kicked us out of the house all the time, but I just love being outside. I definitely love the song already. And I got a little bit of context on the song. You guys said that a lot of people were flocking there to the time just because of the movement and, you know, kind of what was going on in San Fran at the time. So I think it's super cool. And a lot of the suggestions that said, make sure to wear flowers in your hair or bring flowers in your hair. And it was in the song, so now I understand why it was said so much.
And that's definitely you. You would go with flowers in your hair, your sunglasses on.
Maybe I need to be in San Francisco.
In the streets of San Francisco, gentle people.
So at this time, you know, was San Francisco just, you know, immensely populated with a bunch of hippies?
Well, I like it because they said, basically, you're going to meet a bunch of gentle people. Like,
yeah,
this is a place where you're going to get to be around gentle souls with familiar interests, and you just kind of get to be free and, you know, have the wind in your hair. Kind of like it gives off such a vibe, not just because of his beautiful voice and how he portrays it, but also the music behind him definitely gives you like the
instrument. Took exactly what I was going to say. Yeah. I was going to say his voice and the music behind him kind of just flows with the gentleness, of the lyrics.
Yeah, yeah. But that's what's so cool about it is everything is so gentle, yet it's such a powerful song because of the statement of, you know, these kind of people that were starting this big movement.
Your people,
and
your hippie people.
Man, my people, I bet. But the thing is his voice is great and the music is great, but I think it's what the song in particular is about that makes me really, really, and I love the visuals. I love the visual. You guys were amazing.
Let's get back.
If you come to San Francisco,
and it's hilarious right there at the end. They showed the slug bug because right around the corner from our house.
You
already know what I'm about to say. These people have like this old school slug bug, and it's literally, I don't know where it's at here, but looks like Janis Joplin's old hippie slug bug, and Amber wants it so bad.
Oh, yeah, I want that, or I want, like, an old Volkswagen van.
Oh, but yes.
I want everything to be authentic. I want the inside of it to be totally old school.
You want shag carpet?
Yeah, but no, not the shag. We don't got to go that far, but... Guys, I loved it. The imagery in the video was cool. I love to get to see the times. I'm really, really obsessed with it. And just the context of the song, it was kind of what I pictured, because I don't know. I wasn't there. It's kind of what I pictured, you know,
the free spirits
of that time to be like, you know, and how gentle and just like how cool the mind was and how open-minded they were. I really dug it.
Guys, thank you so much for that suggestion. You guys know anytime Amber loves going to the psychedelic and the hippie stuff.
Yeah.
That's kind of her favorite since, you know, we've been here on the channel.
Yeah.
But it is truly a blessing. And, you know, it's fun for me to see you kind of go into that mode where you, it's like you,
do I go into a mode?
It's like you go into another dimension, you know what I'm saying, when this hippie stuff comes on.
And
you just sit there, you sway, and it's really cool to see.
Yeah, music is for the soul, for sure, and when something soothes and fits your soul, you gotta ride with it.
But guys, that's going to be the end of today's reaction video. As we always send you out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you, and remember, every day that you wake up, it is a blessing, and that you are blessed. And for you new family members that hit that subscribe button, we welcome you guys to the RSR family. But y'all have a goal every day, just like we do. Tell them that goal.
Guys, you got to make somebody smile.
We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.